Welcome to Hunger Games. Hunger Games is a game where players fight to the death by collecting items around the map. Sometimes they must collect food, that's why it's called Hunger Games. Sometimes there is a grace period, and that means that you cannot attack players during this time. Only death by player counts, whether it's a bow shot, using potions, or anything like that, but it has to be by a player. Last person standing wins the game. Hey there guys, welcome back. So we are back with another Hunger Games video. Yes, welcome back. So today we're going to be playing the... You guys probably saw the title already and that amazing dragon, the Skyrim map. Alright, so today we are going to be playing the Skyrim map made by... Intro Air Apostle, Builders Unit, Castle Interior, and all these amazing people. Look how many teams of builders there were. Look how many YouTube people there are. Oh my goodness. So I don't know what link I will put in the video or the description below, but I will find someone else's video and see what link they put, and then I will put that link. But if you guys want to pause it right about now, then you can. But yeah, so we are not playing with that many people today, but I will invite more. So I will see you guys in just a second, and then we shall start. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hello there guys. Alright, welcome back. So, looks like everybody has joined the game. So today we're going to be playing with Clasping Toast for Minecraft Wizard 5, MikeMath37, X1, Venom Gaming 1X. Venom, I don't like the fact that you changed and put it X's. I don't like that. But okay, it's Venom and SimeonU73. So guys, I know none of these guys have YouTube channels. Well, some of them do, but like they're not recording. At least I don't think so. But yeah, I know they don't have YouTube channels and stuff. Some of them do, but they're not recording. I just said that. But I still like to give a shout out. That's something special that I like about Xbox. I'm just gonna start this thing. Where's the thing? Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, yeah, that's just something that I like about Xbox, is the fact that, like, you know who you're playing with and stuff, so, it's always nice, to know who you're playing with and stuff, because on PC, it's all, like, strangers, and they, y'all don't know who they are, and some people are hackers, these people aren't hackers, I know that, for a fact. Okay, let's go this way. We can put on this armor. So this is the Skyrim map, in the Skyrim texture pack, in case you guys have never seen it. This is what it looks like. Danger, tunnel in cave. What the heck does that mean? I don't know, but there's a chest here, and some chain leggings. That's cool. Let's get rid of these leather ones. Alright, so this texture pack isn't too hard. Doesn't look like that. What kind of sword is this? Wooden. Alright, so we can get rid of that. We can change this here. We are going to have a kind of grace period. How many people are there? There's like me, MikeMath, Wizard. There's enough people that we're going to have quite a long grace period. Just because it's Xbox and stuff. And I don't know. I kind of want these videos to be a lot longer. Instead of me having to do multiple rounds and stuff, I'd rather just have one round and just be done. Let's get rid of this charcoal. If we can find another iron ingot, we can make a diamond sword. You guys know the routine and stuff. You guys aren't new to this. If you are new to this, then welcome. And hopefully you do. But yeah, let's go in this house. Okay, what is in here? Another wooden sword and some more leggings. I don't need that. What I could go for, there is a crafting table in there, so that's good. Is there any chests up here? No, does not look like it. Okay, I am going to turn gamer tags off though. There we go, just like that. Okay, so that's kind of like a little grace thing that's going on. Let's close that because I don't want nobody coming up in here. Enchanting table, that's good. Any chests? Nope. Okay, let's go out here. Oh, there's a chest. Alright guys, let's go. Ooh, hashtag BoPro. That's pretty cool. And we got some more raw chicken, that's always good. Leather tunic. That's alright. It's not the best, but it'll do. It'll do. So I guess what we can do is just search all these houses. Ooh, this is a stable. Hello there, piggies. Hello. How are you doing today? More chain leggings. I'm gonna take that so no one else can. And I think we're gonna end Grace right now. It's been out about 3 minutes, so there we go. Let's give everyone privileges. And there we go. Oh, let's not throw that on the floor. I kind of need that. just because I haven't even... Well, I just ended Grace, so I do need it. For sure. Can we get up there? That's the real question. Is can we... how do you... How does one... Oh, I see. Oh, very, very nice. I do enjoy that. So we almost have a full set of chain armor. That is pretty cool. We're going to be very careful. What did I just... Ooh, that's nice. Take some of these bones, because then maybe we can tame a dog. Yep, can we get some more bones? Very nice. Melon slice. I like melon slices, they're always good. Ooh, bottles of enchanting, that's very nice. If we could find a better sword, that would be amazing. Anybody behind us? Nope. Alright, we're very, very good. But yeah, if we could find a better weapon, then maybe we can enchant it and make it twice as good. Twice the goodness. Okay, please be a stone sword. Nothing. Please be an iron ingot. Ooh, golden sword. Stone axe. I wish I could find like an iron axe, because then that would be a stone sword and it would be much better than our wooden one, which we currently have. If we do see anyone, what I'm gonna do is run. What kind of potion is this? Speed. For how long? 3 minutes? All right, not too bad, not too bad. Still not good enough though. I think we can do. Oh, is that someone there? Nope, just torches and stuff getting in my way. Getting in my way, you know what I mean. Alright, I don't think anybody has even come down this section. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go this way. Because I kind of avoided this side of the map. We were already in that house, but we didn't go on this side. I think what we can do is check this chest and then check that chest in the middle where the river is. Ooh, that's nice. I'm going to take that bow. Okay. Take that bow. We're gonna drink this speed potion. Oh, Mike Mast was slain by Simiyu. Alright, so we have to watch out for Simiyu. That's good to know. We can splash this like that. There we go. Oh, only one level. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad. Oh, nice. Even once I just speak about the levels. Alright, so Mike Mast has left the game. Thank you, Mike Mast. Really appreciate that. Okay, and stone axe. Come on, man. Okay, let's go and get that here. And level 2, level 3. There we go. Alright, so hopefully there's no chest in here that I'm missing. I'm just left triggering so hard right now, making sure that I'm not missing any chests. Looking everywhere, up and down and up and down. Hopefully you guys don't see anything, because then it makes... Oh, I missed that one almost. Splash potion of harming, instant damage. That's good. Splash potion. Is this a splash potion of swiftness? Yes, it is. For how long? 3 minutes. Okay, so we have 2 minutes on our thing. Let's spawn that wolf. Oh, clasping toast. Oh, okay. So we have to watch out for clasping toast now. Come on. Oh, yeah. Nice. Very, very nice. Dog, you almost got me there. You almost got me. Ooh, iron chest plate. Nice. And I love these ender pearls. I just love them. You know why? Because I can get away. That means that I can get away. Okay, let's go in this chest up here. Seriously, we need a better weapon. Golden axe, no. Rotten flesh. Man, this is not helping me. This map is just not helping me right now. What is that? Is there anything in there? No. Okay, dog is here. That's good. We're gonna eat this. Did I see anybody? Did I just... I just saw someone. Wow. No way I'm gonna get them. Okay, well, let's head up here. Don't think I'm gonna get them, but just in case, let's go like that. And then, okay, how many arrows do we have? Oh, 4. I like to see how many arrows I have. I don't know why, that's just my thing. How much swiftness do we have? We have 44 seconds. Alright, let's go up here. I feel like this way is better. We can swing around here. Oh, almost fell off there. Anything in here? Oh, yep, almost missed that. Chain chest plate and stone sword, yes! Yes, oh, you guys don't understand. Stone sword changes everything. Okay, so is someone up there? I think someone's up there, so we have to be careful. We have to be very, very careful. That's a crafting table. Alright, good to know. Good to know. Brown things are crafting tables. Got it. Okay. So we just have to watch out. Nothing up in here. Alright, nothing mysterious going on. Oh, someone's there. I see them. Do they see me? Is that Minecraft wizard that I see? No, he was slain. He was killed. Wasn't he? Or is he not? What we could do is get them down low with some bow shots. Oh. Oh. Die. 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 Oh. Yes. That is right. Good job, dog. Oh, that was awesome. Alright, cool. That's awesome. That's... wow. He enderpearled straight to us perfectly. It was amazing. Oh, no. Did he have any more stuff up there? Was it just... Oh, hello, chicken. Hello. Just... His stuff just exploded, I think. Okay, let's see what he got. We don't need that. We should probably keep that chain chest plate on. Oh, he had an iron sword. Oh, my goodness, guys. He had an iron sword. That's crazy. Okay. We're gonna get out of this open area. I just want this healing potion that he had. Okay. There we go. Potion of regen... Okay, and what is this? Did he have? What is that? A snowball? An egg? Oh, that's a chicken egg. Ha! Okay. Cool. Dog is good. I'm good. That's awesome. I don't think we lost any hearts by that. That's hilarious. Did he leave the game? He did leave the game. Okay, so gamer tags will be going on. Let me get into this kind of safe hut place. Let's replace that. I know it doesn't do anything for us, but whatever. I wish the dog would attack someone if they came in, like, a certain vicinity. That'd be pretty cool. FYI, channel news and stuff. There's a TG news that will be uploaded this weekend. Most likely because of the TU31 changelog. Oh my goodness, guys. It took us 10 title updates for us to finally get this huge update that we've been waiting for. Finally. Finally. After years of waiting. They bring us the biggest update yet. Okay, do we have any boots? No, we don't have iron boots is what I meant to say. But we can make some. Woo woo! Yeah! Alright, awesome, awesome. I have a really, really good feeling about this. I got a bad feeling about this. No, I have a good feeling. Who said that? Like, whose quote is that? Oh, sheep man, you almost scared me. Well, you almost scared me, huh? You almost scared me, sheep. No, you did scare me. You did scare me. Okay. Okay. We should just... Let's just take a minute, breathe, eat some chicken, and breathe, and then eat some more chicken, and breathe some more. You know, we should probably... Let's go back to that area, just because I do want to enchant my sword and my bow. So, don't know if that's possible. Oh... Oh, it's very possible. Okay, we're just gonna take it slow. No rush. Oh, zombie. Oh, Lord. Okay. Oh, thought there was someone behind me. I was like, why did they stop? Why did they stop? Oh my goodness. Oh my. Let's get out of this cave, dog. Let's get out of it. What's our dog's name? Let's name him Douglas. Let's get out of here, Douglas. Is this a dead end? Oh, these are a bunch of names. What are names? Oh, what's in a name? Oh my goodness. What are we doing here? What are we doing here, Douglas? How do we get out of here? That's the real question. Because honestly, like, I am done. I just want to get out. Is there no way to get out of here? Let me out! Oh, guys, we just walked through dead end. Okay. Oh, this is the ruins. This is that ruins place. Dog, I don't feel like you dying right now, so we're not gonna take that chance of death and stuff, so, yeah. Oh, yes, XP. Oh, crap. Oh my goodness, run. Get out while you can. Oh my goodness, this is so scary. Okay, let's just eat some more chicken. Eat some more chicken. Just eat some chicken. Oh my goodness, dog. Are you okay? He's not okay. Do we have any raw food? We do. We have some raw pork chops. Here, eat. Eat. Don't sit down. I need you. I need you right now. Oh, guys, that was a death trap. Oh my goodness, we almost died. Woo! Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna make our way around. I don't know who that is over there. Who's green? Clasping Toast, okay. He did kill Simiyu, and Simiyu killed someone else. So that means that technically we should have to watch. Oh man, I don't wanna fight you, Venom. I don't wanna fight you. I don't wanna fight you, man. I don't wanna fight you. Should we team up? I never team. I shouldn't team. But maybe I should. Maybe I should. He knows I have better stuff than him, too. So that's why he's taking a run. Alright, well, we're just gonna go straight past him. Because I really do want to enchant my stuff. He better not come after me. He better not come after me. Alright, we're gonna go back to that green guy. Because clearly, Venom has a grudge against me. For some reason. For some odd, strange reason. We could lead him into that cave, but you know what? I'm not a bad guy, so I'm just not going to do that. We're going to go this way, though. We're going to watch out for that green guy. Where's green? Oh, he went in the cave. Ha! That'd be a good place to kill him, but I'm not going to do that because I really want to enchant. It's probably not a very smart idea, but I'm going to do it anyways just because I really, really want to. So yeah, all right, we're gonna head over here, most likely, not get captured or anything, I'm not get killed, is what I meant to say. It's just that this whole, oh my goodness, that villager scared me over there. He was just in, like, I don't know, his, like, position or something was weird. He was looking at an animal, but he looked like a scary guy. Okay, I'm sorry. He just looked like a scary guy. Enchanting tables, yes, okay. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna be crouched though, so that no one sees us. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna enchant our bow. Hopefully we can get a, oh, can we not do this? Level 2 power. Ah, okay, that's good. That's exactly what I wanted. And hopefully we can get, I just want a level 1. I just want, there we go. Give me sharpness, yes. Alright, cool. Oh, okay then, just level 1, projectile protection, that's not too bad, and let's enchant these, and level 1, protection, oh man, why projectile protection, why, what is this thing with projectile protection? Alright guys, we're good, let's go, we have to win this, we have to. Alright, we're gonna splash this. We're gonna use this, and we're gonna go find this guy. We do have our map. Let's just use that. All right, this way. Are we allowed to use item frames and stuff? I don't know. Probably not. So we're not gonna do that. Where is this guy? Where is he? He is that way. So let's go this way. All right, time to throw away my map. Cause it's kind of cheating, but whatever. All right, he is over here. So when we have speed, we don't need to jump. We shouldn't jump. That's like a thing. Apparently. So I've heard. Okay. Okay. I'm getting pumped. Getting pumped here. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Threw away my map. Maybe that wasn't the smartest option. Where is he? Because it's just... Oh, it's just us. It's just us. If he came after me then, I would have been dead. D-E-D. Alright, I don't have a map. Oh, how lovely. Okay, and he is that away. Now I throw away that map. Okay, let's go. He is over here, is he? Alright, well, we're gonna go find him. I'm coming after you. Oh, he's on the boat. He's on the boat. He's on the boat, is he? Well, looks like we shall have ourselves a fight. Arr! Oh! Arr! Power! I have power! I have a power bow. Okay, we're gonna drink this. And we're gonna splash him. Oh, oh. Oh, okay, okay. No, 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 no. No. Dog, dog, dog. Go, 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 go. No! The leg! No! No! How did we lose that? Oh my goodness. I don't know how we lost that. That is crazy. That is crazy. Good job. GG. GG. Very well. Looks like we were both enchanted, but he had an enchanted helmet. That's probably why he won. GG. Plus, he had leg on his side, I guess. And, oh, he was a warrior until he got an arrow in the back, apparently. That doesn't exist. It's floating and stuff. But yeah, GG. Very well done. Good job. And, guys, this was awesome. This is exactly the kind of videos I want, where I lose for a good reason. Like, we were pretty even matched, right? Right? We were evenly matched. Yep, GG. Plus, we get to play on some awesome maps. Let's just give him fly and whatever. This was a pretty awesome map. Like, look at this. Look at this. So cool. We kind of just stayed in our area, but if you guys do want me to play this map, please do let me know. Someone suggested a Star Wars map, and the only one I could find is that four section one, and I didn't want to play that one. I don't know, because I feel like a lot of people, have already played that. Plus I just don't like maps like that. But yeah, if you guys find another map, don't be shy to post the download link. Only the download link. I don't want anybody else's channel link. But if you guys find a download link and you guys think that it's pretty cool, put it in the description or in the comments. Sorry. I hate when people are like, hey, you can comment in the description. And it's like, what? No, you can't. No, you can't. Right? Anyways, guys, we're going to end it here. Me and Clasping Toast. Yep. Very nice. Anyways, guys, hopefully you guys did enjoy this. I certainly have. And until the next. Stay classy.